Hello guys, I'm your friend UFO Guy here, and I'm starting to get a little bit crazy because a lot of people ask me the same questions over and over and over again on YouTube, and I'm gonna answer here in a video so I don't have to respond to every single person. So what is the best coin to mine on Rollercoin? So many people ask me that question and I always answer the same thing. First of all, what is your goal? Do you want to cash out quickly? Do you believe in a token for future cash outs, or do you just wanna buy miners? Let's go over these three. So first things first, I have a video which explains how network power works. Knowing how network power works will help you choose the best coin to mine at the highest rate right now in Rollercoin. Today, this is Ethereum. Ethereum has the lowest network power, which means you're gonna get the highest block reward. But do you need Ethereum is the question. So if you have already watched video that appeared up there about the network power explained. Now let's go over on what am I mining, why am I mining it, and what should you mine as best coin ever. So I'm currently mining Ethereum, as you can see here, and this is because I believe in the future of Ethereum. Right now the block reward for mining Ethereum in Rollercoin is pretty high because not many people are devoting their mining power to Ethereum. That's why I'm collecting the most Ethereum I can right now, and once in the real world the Ethereum price drops down, so there is no fee again to withdraw, I will withdraw everything and hold it for years to come, hoping that Ethereum will blow up like Bitcoin. This again was my personal preference. Now, if you're just aiming to buy miners, the best ratio to buy miners is just by mining RLT. Do not mine Ethereum, Doge or Bitcoin to buy miners. It's not worth it. So straightforward, best way to get miners, RLT. Next is Doge. A lot of people went super crazy on Doge thanks to Elon Musk pumping up the price of Doge, but is it really worth mining Doge right now? The current network power of Doge, as you can see, is the highest from them all, which means you're gonna get very small block reward every 5 minutes because almost every single person here, except for me, is mining Dogecoin. What is the Dogecoin price? Ever since this peak here happened, everyone started mining Dogecoin on Rollercoin. If you believe that Dogecoin after a year will be at $1 or something like that, keep mining Dogecoin. There is nothing bad about it. But for the past 6 years, the Dogecoin price was flatline. And all of a sudden, thanks to Elon Musk, it went up and now it's going down again. So keep mining your Dogecoin only if you believe in the future of it. Because right now you're losing your time. Next, of course, is our dear friend the Bitcoin. Bitcoin has been well proven over the years as stable growing cryptocurrency. If you mine right now Bitcoin in Rollercoin or at any other point in time, you're gonna get an average block reward because the amount of people devoting their mining power is average, and you're gonna get always a secure cash out with a really nice price per Bitcoin. The current price of Bitcoin is extremely high, all-time high, just dropping down a little bit, but maybe it will go up. So if you're aiming for something secure, for cash out, for getting those filthy coins to buy a game or a burger, mine Bitcoin. That's the perfect coin to mine if you are aiming for a quick cash out. Recapping, mining RLT if you wanna buy miners, mining Ethereum if you truly believe in the future of Ethereum and wanna get the maximum out of it. Right now is the time to mine Ethereum, not again the network power. If you believe that after a year you will be a millionaire by mining Dogecoin, that's what you should be doing now, but do not cash out your Dogecoin, hold it for at least a year, hoping that it will grow up thanks to Elon Musk again. And if you're aiming for quick and secure cash out, Bitcoin is your friend. I am also your friend UFO Guy here, and if you're new to my channel, you can always use my referral link if you wish to support me and yourself. You can also support me by buying me a coffee, link in the description. Why did you even click on this video? Bye!